woman adopted a kitten with huge eyes and discovered how special he is. There are millions of pets who are abandoned every day, but it's also occasionally the beginning of a beautiful story with a happy ending. Such was the case of a very special kitten named Porg. The poor was abandoned in a cardboard box on the porch of a woman in Chicago suburbs. When the woman opened the box, she was shocked to see an abandoned kitten inside. The kitten was so dirty and small, weighing over just 1 pound. She also had a large wound on her neck and huge big eyes. She immediately rushed the kitten to her vet ER for medical attention and examination. The kitten was initially quite shy, but in short time became more friendly and playful. The vet, Elise Hall, decided to adopt the little kitten until he's ready to find a forever home. She named him Porg after a Star Wars character who also has giant eyes. However, Elise soon noticed that he was not normal. Things like grooming or scratching his ears or neck left large marks on the poor kitten's skin. And after further examination, they found out he suffered from a genetic condition called Ehlers-Danlos syndrome. That's the reason why Porg often wears clothes. Clothing has played an important role in protecting his skin and making him feel more comfortable. Porg is an adorable, playful, and funny kitten who's found a great home. He instantly became a member of the family, and Elise has no intention of letting him go. His big eyes give him a unique look that makes people instantly fall in love with him. If you want to see more of Porg and his daily adventures, check out his Instagram page.